Their methods are outlandish. Their technique is outstanding.
Because he does seem to agonize and flip-flop over and over and over again.
Flip-flop on all these issues.
Harry's flip-flopping.
Flip-flopper.
Flip-flops.
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 Flip-flops. Flip-flops like crazy.
Optimistic flip-flopper who doesn't have any principles. Is that a little harsh?
Their news is outrageous.
Why can't the city attract more minorities to the police department?
Well, because black guys are afraid of water.
North Korea loves John Kerry.
Really?
Yeah.
The key thing is, don't be inhaling, don't be ingesting.
Stay inside, don't drink or eat anything.
What would you say would be Senator Kerry's one or two major weak points that could be exploited?
Is Kerry's involvement in a group that's inherently violent?
John Kerry was scaring old people, as usual.
Saddam must love you, and I'm sure he must.
Don't even try to do that.
The way we deal with them is the way President Bush is dealing with them. You cordon the area, you search for them, and you shoot them.
In the next few days, they got to go in there and just kill as many of these people as they can.
Real journalism, fair and balanced.
Assuming that the unthinkable happens and that Senator Kerry becomes president.
And now they've been outfoxed.
I suspect your research has discovered the memoranda that were written by John Moody.
Every morning, there was a detailed list of subjects to talk about, not talk about.
This should be a trademark issue for FNC today and in the days to come.
The incredible story unfolds as ex-Fox News employees tell all.
There was nothing covert about the way the managing editors in New York or Washington operated. They made it perfectly clear what they expected from us.
Robert Greenwald guides us into an uncompromising look at one of the most scandalous news sources in our time.
Understand that this is an adjunct of the Republican Party.
There is no journalism at the Fox News Channel.
A better slogan for Fox would be, "We opine, you recline."
Outfoxed, Rupert Murdoch's war on journalism.